ingredients as white milk and unsweetened apple juice. It has the same amount of sugar as unsweetened apple juice. And then it also helps people like lose weight, and then it's part of kids' diet. When kids drink more chocolate milk, it helps them drink more. It's like more they drink chocolate milk is the less they drink white milk, and chocolate milk can help a kid like drink more milk because you need to drink milk, and it also helps your bones and your teeth like stay strong and your muscles, and you can and while other why I'm also for chocolate milk is because how the chocolate milk is like got cocoa powder in it, and then how the flavor is and how lots of things.
Why chocolate milk in schools? A few schools across the U.S. have voted to ban chocolate milk. In most schools, it remains staple, where 70% of milk consumed in schools. But federal structure dictates it must be low-fat chocolate milk. Chocolate milk is higher in sugar and calories than non-flavored milk, but some kids simply refuse to drink plain milk. According to dairy industry data, milk consumption in 58 schools dropped by an average 35% when flavored milk was removed or limited. The case against chocolate milk for kids is that it contains too much sugar and too many calories. The other side of the argument is that kids want to drink unflavored milk and kids will lose out on the nutrients.
How she said, like, what, bread drinks of juice or something? How he was talking about chocolate milk, how it should not be chocolate milk. It's like, but in the world, it's more like presidents and principals at schools that want chocolate milk to be served so kids could be able to have their choice of their milk. And even though some people don't like chocolate milk, some people want white milk, they could have their white milk and we have our chocolate milk, so everybody will be happy about what they have.
But some kids are lactose intolerant and they can't drink either, or they don't like chocolate, and they could drink a lot more than they're supposed to drink. And in fact, some kids actually drink more than they're supposed to because kids keep giving them some. And then she said that kids have two choices.